Back to KCRA 3 weather. Wet conditions out there of people in a Solano County community nearly stranded.
Yeah, there's a mudslide on Mixed Canyon Road in Vacaville. It's forcing some people to walk to their homes. Dana Griffin tells us with more rain coming, they're concerned it will only get worse.
In the quiet, misty rolling hills of Vacaville, a steady stream of muddy water makes its way down Mixed Canyon Road.
It keeps on just oozing out because they haven't cleared the entire section out yet. So they're just letting the Mother Nature do its thing.
But the troubling thing is the sitting mud could send a sliding car over the steep edge and into the rushing Ulatus Creek.
What's the biggest concern tonight with more rain coming down?
That the whole thing is going to go and it's going to be completely impassable, even by foot.
The county closed the road almost a week ago.
The only other access road here is also experiencing similar weather-related issues, and residents say they're having a hard time getting through.
A resident sent us this photo of the second closed road, Gates Canyon, where the slide took a tree along with it. Solano County crews closed it almost a month ago. They say it needs repairs and will remain closed for a significant amount of time. But for now, residents like Rich Stowie have a plan. They've parked their cars past the closure signs in case this road becomes too dangerous.
So if it does slide out and it's just too dangerous to cross through, we just walk through it and go to the other car.
Stowie's home is over 5 miles away, but it's worth the hike, considering he doesn't want to miss any more days from his construction job.
My son and I have already lost a couple days of work. Every day is about $300-$400, you know, plus the bennies.
The county says they'll reopen the road after the current storm system moves through the area, and once they determine it's safe. In Vacaville, Dana Griffin, KCRA 3 News.